Right. Boat cock up number. How many cock ups is this, Steve? This is a few, isn't it?
Too many.
Right, we're going to just see how this one goes.
Put it in the middle. Forward, it's going to go back. I'm going to block it.
On the floor. What's the plan?
The plan is to lower
the trajectory. That yeah. should pull in now at that. That
yeah, no, but if we get if I climb on the front,
yeah, it'll pull in easier. Is that what you're thinking?
Yeah, it'll pull in level.
Okay, I need to go get the battery.
Yeah. Levelish.
Yeah, I think it will. Hey. Well, we're rolling backwards.
That's alright, no we're not. No, we're just
changing the tether, aren't we?
Yeah. So, wenching. You need to reposition this winch. So free it, put the hook straight into the front of that D, pull it forward, yeah?
Okay. So I'll block it at the back.
No, no, it's alright, it's okay.
It's tethered in.
Yeah.
So, under this?
No, no, you've got
to take this. Oh,
if you are. Right, we'll remove all that.
At the moment. What you mean this?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we'll I'll block it at the back.
Chuck it. Yeah.
I used this in Portugal.
Did you?
Yeah.
You're telling me
that. Well, it's not. It's a recovery shaft, so it's designed as a kinetic thing. And I got, we went sort of wandering about with an Irish friend and we got stuck.
Ah, right.
Badly.
Did you?
The wheels weren't on the ground. So we had to walk back to his village, get his van, get to as near as we could, and this strap got us out.
Do you want it over there, or do you want it in line to go back down?
Well, I suppose in line to go back down. I mean, I've got to jack it up even more, haven't I?
What? If you keep it there? Well, your jockey wheels. Let your jockey wheel down.
I don't think it'll go any further. Might do.
Get all them straps off.